In this video, we'll show you how to install VMware ESXi from CD or DVD to an SD card placed in the internal dual SD module on a Dell EMC 14th generation PowerEdge system. Before you begin, you must ensure that the minimum RAM size is 8GB and the ESXi installer consists of drivers for the storage controller. To begin the process, turn on the system and press F2 to go into the system setup page. Click System BIOS and then Integrated Devices. By default, the internal SD card port option is set to on, and the internal SD card redundancy option is set to mirror. Now, select SD card 1 as the internal SD primary card. Now, click Back and click Finish. Click Virtual Media and then click Connect Virtual Media. The initializing connection dialog box is displayed. Again, click Virtual Media and then select Map CD DVD. Click Browse and then go to the appropriate location and then select the VMware ESXi 6.5 ISO image. After selecting it, click Open and then click Map Device. Click Finish and then click Yes to exit from the BIOS settings. Now, select Power and then select Reset System to reset the system. When the system restarts, press F11 to go to the boot manager. Select the one-shot UEFI boot menu option and then select Virtual Optical Drive. The system begins to load the ESXi installer. This operation might take a few minutes to complete. Press Enter to continue with the installation. Read through the license agreement and press F11 to accept and continue with the installation. The IDSDM is displayed as your target device to install. Press Enter to continue. Next, select the language and press Enter to continue. Type the password in the root password and confirm password fields, and then press Enter to continue. To confirm the installation, press F11. This installation process might take a few minutes. Once the installation is successful, press Enter to reboot the system. Again, this operation might take a few minutes. Once the system restarts, press F11 to go to the boot manager. Again, select the one-shot UEFI boot menu option, and then select the IDSDM on which the OS is installed, at which point the system loads VMware ESXi. You can view the VMware ESXi version and the Dell PowerEdge model number on the Direct Console User Interface or DCUI screen. To log into ESXi, press F2 and enter the login and password details. Now press Enter to continue. For more information, go to delltechcenter.com/OS.